Mary. Wow, Corey. It's been a couple of years. It's great to see you.
When you find out who I'm here with, you might not be so happy to see me.
What the? Wilson?
Hi, Mary.
So tell me again why you're in Glen Oak?
Well, about a month after you left Buffalo, I got laid off from my job. I told my dad, and he said he had work for me here.
And I miss Grandma and Grandpa.
And I just wanted to come home.
Can Billy and I get another pitcher of soda?
Sure.
They are so cute together. Yeah. And Billy, he is so protective of her. It's like they're instant brother and sister. Okay, so how did you two end up together?
We were sitting next to each other on a plane.
A flight to Glen Oak.
Is that fate or what? You mean this weekend?
I've been back since Christmas. I knew I'd eventually bump into you. I just didn't think it'd be Valentine's Day.
Wilson and I didn't know how to tell you. Well, for future reference, this really is in such a good way. Did you move back to Glen Oak?
No, not yet. I'm still in school back east. But tomorrow is my mother's birthday, so I took a few days off from school.
And I'm glad she took a few days off, because I missed her.
I missed you, too. I have to go to the bathroom. If you ask me to dance, I'm gonna kill you.
Don't worry, you're not my type.
It's funny. I really think leaving us is the best thing that ever happened to these guys. Look how happy they are.
And look how miserable we are. We have tortured ourselves enough. It's time to go.